I'm going to talk about common errors that you see in Excel and how to fix them. The first one that we'll go through is null. And so let's click on this and then we can look at the formula. And it's basically just you've missed some step in the formula. So instead of, for it says sum and then A, and there should be a comma there or a colon there, but there's nothing. So to fix that, so the if you see the null, look at your formula and see if there's anything missing in the formula. So let's put a comma in there and let's press enter. And there you go. The second one is B4, which is right beside us, divided by A1, and A1 is nothing. And it's just you're dividing by zero, so you've selected a zero value, or you've selected an empty cell. So let's just change this by highlighting the A1 and deleting it. And then we will just select A3. And so that cured that problem. Once again, you have a number sign and value here. And this is, so now it's trying to add the word red to B2, which is white. That's not going to work. So obviously, when you were doing this, you slipped. It should probably be BA3 to B3. Press enter. And there you go. And so now the next one is A plus 1. This is common just for the fact that you type in A instead of maybe, let's say, A4 or A3. So let's type in A4 and you get the name. Now, this will also work if you have named arranged improperly. But so all you need to do is select the A, and then we will select, let's say, A4, and then we'll press enter, and there you go. That's rid of it. The ref here is because something has been deleted. So it says B7 plus, and what I did is I originally had something in F, so let's put a 3 in there. And now let's change the formula. And so we take that out of there and go delete. And then we go click on that, and then it works out fine. But so how that was done is, so let's delete this column. And so that's how you get your ref error there. So now let's look at the name. The name doesn't come up very often, but it's a typing error or something is wrong in your formula. So instead of sum, I have just SU. So let's just fix that up by putting an M in there. And then we're going to press enter. And there you go. That's fixed up. Now these are the common errors. And trust me, I've run into every one of them many times. I hope this will help you out in finding what the problems are in your formulas. Please subscribe.